Who are you?
Commander Tucker of the Starship Enterprise. This is Lieutenant Reed. The Zentaurus. They've given all the off-worlders 3 days to leave, and that was 2 days ago.
Then you'd better hurry.
You can't stay here forever.
I doubt we'll need to. The government changes hands so often. Everything will probably be cleared up by the time we're finished.
How much longer do you need?
2 weeks, maybe three.
3 weeks? We have just enough time to get out of here before we end up in front of a Zentaurus firing squad. My orders are to bring you back, and I promise you that's what I'm gonna do.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
I keep moving.
What's the problem?
I don't know. Come on, let's go.
I just need a moment.
We don't have a moment. What are you doing up there? Are those rock samples? We can't carry anymore.
It took us 6 weeks to extract these from the rock bed.
If you don't start moving in the next 5 seconds, I'm gonna take my face pistol and shoot you in the ass.
These are priceless. One, two.
Go!
You better get your climbing gear on.
We don't have any climbing gear.
You mean to tell us that you climbed down that rock face without any ropes? Any safety equipment at all?
Exactly.
Well, in that case, after you.
Get against the wall!
Everyone all right?
I'm fine.
Yes.
Let's keep moving before we get trapped down here.
Commander, the bombing seems to have stopped.
We need to get out of here before it starts up again.
My speleothems!
Forget about them.
Fortunately, I have some other samples in my case.
Tucker to Enterprise.
You're cutting it pretty close, Trip.
The denobulant.
All aboard. Along with some very rare speleothems.